It would be major, minor, minor, major, major, minor. So you could call these, and you can hear them like referred to as your root, your minor two, minor three, your major four, five major, six minor. So you can refer to them in numbers as well. So whenever you're figuring out a song, you can go with the first degree or the first chord, you know, and go, well, maybe that's the key it's in. See if we're right. Find the key, try out the other chords. It's just